70th birthday. I cannot believe it's here. What an incredible 70 years you've already lived. And thank God you were born on September 33rd. 70 years ago, I feel like we all won the jackpot, especially me being your daughter. There's probably a million, gazillion memories we could go into, but ain't nobody got time for that. So we'll keep it short and sweet, but I just hope you know how much I love you and how much you mean to me. Thank you for being such a great supporter, loving Katie and I the way you do, a friend, and just being the best. So, there's a couple people that wanted to wish you a happy birthday, and I will start things off by saying happy birthday. And the first birthday song you get is this. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Love you.
Phyllis Milligan, the mother of the happy birthday guy, Jim Milligan. And I was the first to see him alive after a rather late arrival. That's why the September 33rd, they put him on my chest, this warm, huggable baby boy. And thus started the life of James David Milligan.
And I finally got to see him in the nursery when they brought him in, and I was pretty impressed too. So that's how it all began with James David Milligan.
Rich, how old is your brother, Jim?
He's really, really old.
50?
No.
60?
Nope.
Older than that?
Yep.
How old?
70.
He's 70 years old?
Yes, he is.
Well, happy birthday, Jim. Yeah. We love you, and here's to many more.
And the sunlight hurts my eyes, and something without warning love bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world.
Happiest birthday, Jim! It's gonna be a great one.
Just one look.
Hello and happy birthday to you, Jim. Today we're going to drop our sarcasm and we'll just be traditional and sing you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jaime.
Happy birthday to you.
From Northern Michigan. Bye. Love you.
Stop by once in a while when you're home.
Yeah. See ya.
Moose, happy birthday. So glad I got to spend time with you down here in Austin last weekend for All Sports Weekend. But very excited that you get to spend your birthday now with all the best people in your life. So see you again soon. And again, happy birthday.
Always seems to know the way.
Happy birthday, Jim, from the Ann Arbor store. We wish you many more. We're glad to be employed by you. Have a great year.
Hey, Mr. Milligan. Stevie Wonder here from Stillwater, Minnesota. Anyway, I thought I'd sing you a special happy birthday. You know, I've been practicing, so here it goes. This is all the way from Tibet. Happy birthday to you. Yeah, baby, yeah.
Hey, Jimmy.
I understand you got a big birthday coming up. Happy 70th. Greetings from Pacific Grove and the Sylmar Beach. Hope you have a most enjoyable old man's birthday. Come on out and visit, brother. You're always welcome here, honey.
And the world's all
happy 70th.
Right with me. Just one look at you.
I love you. Oh my God, I'm gonna get it. A la pelota. Happy birthday, Jim.
Felicidades. Happy birthday.
¿Cuántos años tienes? 30.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jim. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday!
And many more.
Ay, compadre, dices Marilyn, your comadre.
Ay, compadre, dices Drubal, your compadre.
We wanted to make sure that you knew, and we wanted to wish you a beautiful, happy birthday in company with your family, with your friends, and with the people that love you. You're a great man, and we're blessed to have you.
I know we want to be with you celebrating this special time, and hopefully when you're here in San Diego, we can do that again. So, from your family in San Diego, we wish you a fantastic happy birthday.
Happy 50th, compadre.
We love you.
We love you.
Don Jaime, happy birthday. I heard that you don't want a big party. Come on, man. Have a big one, a huge one. I recommend you. At the end, you can always clean the mess using the wash dishes. So have fun. And I send you a big hug and have a great, great celebration. Bye.
You never know what you got till it's gone. Guess I never know because I know you're my only one.
We used to be. I know I'd say. Buon compleanno a te, buon compleanno amico, buon compleanno a te.
Arrivederci Jim!
70! Uh-oh!
Hey Jim!
Happy birthday!
Now that you're in our decade, we wish you were here with us, but I know you'll have a good time in a couple of weeks here.
Jim, yeah. To your funeral plot. Jim, when you come to Italy, bring your own wine. We had no more. It's gone. And I thought it would take a lot longer to get this old, so welcome.
Bye, happy birthday.
Buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
Arrivederci.
Arrivederci. Ciao.
Ciao.
Oh, well, we will see the light.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Cruz. Happy birthday to you.
Jim Milligan.
I need a Kleenex.
Happy birthday, 70-year-old. You're an old man. God bless you.
Hey, laddie, laddie, laddie.
Hey, laddie, laddie, lo. Hey, laddie, laddie, laddie. Hey, laddie, laddie, lo.
I know a guy whose name is Moose.
Hey, laddie, laddie, lo.
Happy birthday, Jim. I can't believe it. As I sit here with that original Fustini's sign behind me, I can remember coming in to interview and how scary you were. Little did I know what an adventure this would be, what friendships we would form, what we would all go through together. It's kind of unbelievable. So thank you. Thank you. I hope that this year is so much better than the last few years. I hope you have a wonderful day. I hope you know how much you're loved and appreciated. And to quote a very wise man, you leave your campsite in a better place than you found it. You have done that. So thank you. I hope you have an amazing day. Much love and happy birthday.
Two pitch. Happy birthday, big fella. Thursday at the ballpark. Hey, there's two things I forgot to give you today's W, but they're with me now. Woo!
Happy birthday, Moose!
Calling Dr. Howard! Dr. Fine, Dr. Howard! Happy 70th, buddy!
Hi, Mr. Jim. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jim. Happy birthday to you. From me and to my family.
Happy 70th, Jim. I feel like we just celebrated your 60th down in Holland. Thank you for being such a great human being and great boss. I have loved being here and part of this Hussini's world that you have created. You've turned me into a food snob, which is not that bad of a thing, I guess, huh? So here's to another trip around the sun, and I hope that I get to celebrate many more with you.
Hey, my brother Moose, this is Dova. I want to wish you a happy 70th birthday, and it makes me feel good to know that we both reached that age. You are not only my brother, but you were my great friend, and we had some awesome times under the banner of the fraternity of the Brotherhood of Epsilon Pi.
Happy birthday, Jim.
Happy birthday, Wingman. Such a beautiful day here in downtown Chicago for celebrating a beautiful soul just like you, sending all the good vibes, all the love. Hope you have a wonderful day and enjoy the family.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jim. Happy birthday to you.
Roll, roll, sky, you hop, go, go first.
Go, and go green.
Go white, go white. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, birthday, Jim.
Don't hate me. Just like to share with you the joy it is to enter the 70th year. As being here previous to you, I like to welcome you to the most enjoyable, fun club in the world. Happy birthday, Mr. Don Jaime Milligan. You are now 70. Happy birthday to you. Happy
birthday to you.
And then Kathy's gonna say,
happy birthday, buddy. We love you. Tres amigos forever. Bye.
Fellow chaplain and mathematics major, here we are, the beautiful shores of Lake Erie, wishing you a very happy birthday, your 70th. Finally joined the ranks of the 70s.
Happy birthday, Moose. We love you. Can't wait to celebrate with you. Enjoy some Chianti and salute. Eyes open.
Eyes open. See you soon, brother.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Uncle Jim. So excited to celebrate with you this weekend, and I hope you have a great birthday. Love you. I'm sick of sitting around here trying to write this
book. I need a little reaction. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Moosey Tatupu, the big 7-0. Happy birthday, buddy.
Happy birthday, Moose.
We love you.
You don't act a day over 18. Love you.
Hi, Jim. Happy 70th birthday.
Happy birthday.
We just wanted to send a note just to let you know how much we appreciate you and best wishes and how much we feel like we're part of a family together. From spending time on Maui to who knew that my parents and your parents would spend a day together at a Tulip Time Festival. that Nancy had brought them to, or even how Nancy got her nickname Sage. That was always kind of a funny story to tell. And so, yeah, we just want to send you best wishes for a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jim. I was going to send you the perfect present, a bottle of Persian lime. As you may know, it's my favorite. So, but I figure you probably had enough of those anyways. Happy birthday. Hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday.
Hi, Jim. We hear it's your birthday or soon. We're just wanting to wish you a very, very happy birthday and tell you that we wish you the best and we love you so, so much.
Happy birthday, you old fart.
Swallow your pride. Happy birthday, Dad. At this point, you're 70, and you're really lucky that you've known me for over half of your life. But I'm even luckier that I've known you for all of mine. Throughout that time, you've played a lot of roles for me. Growing up, you were the best relaxing thing giver, in the car math quizzer, Mexican adventure starter, book reader, air guitar on the bed player, sports cheerer that there ever was. And now, as a dad to me as a grown up, it's gotten even better. You're an incredible game player, red wine provider, you're still a Mexican adventure starter, you're a great cribbage opponent, a michelada drinking buddy, a dream enabler, a tennis ball hitter, a travel buddy, an olive oil and vinegar purveyor, a beach walker, a financial advisor, and an advice giver, and so much more. All that to say, thank you for being an incredible dad and a great friend and role model. I'm so happy to be celebrating your 70th birthday, and cheers to many more. I love you.
Happy birthday, Jim. I understand that you're now 70. I didn't realize you're quite that old. You always looked much older than that when we worked together. So look forward to seeing you sometime in the foreseeable future. So happy birthday, Don Jaime. See you later. Bye.
Hola, Jim. Happy super 70th birthday to you, amigo. I hope today is feeling extra special for you and you're having a wonderful time celebrating. I just want to send you some cheers and best wishes from Tijuana, Baja California. I miss you, amigo, and I hope to see you soon so we can celebrate. Have a wonderful one. Lots of hugs and love to you. Adios, amigo. Happy birthday.
Hey Jim, Brian Finley here, wishing you a great birthday celebration. I have wonderful memories working with you back at Amation, and just hope you're having a, you know, a wonderful retirement and a wonderful celebration with your family on this big day. Take care, my friend.
Happy birthday to my bestie. I hope you have an amazing day because you deserve it. Thank you for everything you've done for me and my family. We love you so much. I love you so much. I have a little surprise for you and I hope you enjoy it. Happy birthday. Bessie, I love you so much. Have a great birthday.
Happy birthday, Uncle Jim. I hope you're having an amazing birthday celebration. I love you,
and I'm excited to celebrate the big 7-0 with you.
Hey Jim, hey buddy. Hello from Sydney, and it is my absolute pleasure to wish you a very special happy birthday. And thank you to Mallory and Katie for reaching out. My only disappointment is that I'm not there to be able to share this occasion with you. Jim, you've been such a wonderful friend over so many years. In fact, I figure that we've known each other for now about 26 years. You and all of Team Milligan embraced us as we made the move to Minnesota, and we really thank you for that. And along the way, there have been so many highlights, but just to mention one that I'm sure you'll remember, when our families planned a trip to go together to the US Tennis Open in 2002. So off to New York we went. We did the tennis, which was excellent, but then we did New York City as one big family, and that was great. And of course, we've loved being able to catch up when we lived in Europe, sharing many a grosh when you came over, and of course, your trips to Down Under and to Sydney. There have been so many good times, way too many to mention. Jim, I want to thank you for all your support and friendship that you've given myself and our family, and the love and good times we have all had from Team Milligan. So Jim, a very happy birthday to you, and Team Plumber wishes you many more to come. Really hope to see you soon, mate. Take care and best wishes from Brian, Kerry, Lauren, James, and Nathan.
Hi, Jim. Happy birthday. I hope you have an awesome day.
Hey, Jim. Happy 70th birthday. I can't believe we've known each other for this long. I think actually you've known me for most of my life, but thank you for being the best friend that my dad could ever ask for, and being the best second dad that I could ever ask for. God bless all those father-daughter nights that we've had, and hoping for many, many more in our future. I hope you have the best birthday surrounded by all the family and friends. Wish I could be there. You know that there's a big hug for you next time I see you. Happy birthday. Have the best day. Love you.
Happy birthday, Uncle Jim. I hope you're having a blast with everyone. Miss you and love you. Boom, boom.
Happy birthday, Jimbo, from Whopper, Brenda, and the boys. Hope you've had a great day, and hope your 70th year is just awesome. We have had some great times from vacations. Hey, who could forget the dunes of Cape Cod to the shore? Who could forget those shore weeks with the tennis tournament? And oh yeah, how about the banquet at the end? And who was WAP gonna bring to the banquet? To all the many sporting events, the teams we, well, cheer for, maybe cheer against. Well, anyway, have a great day, Jim, and a happy birthday from the Milligans in Kenosha. Love you, buddy. WAP out.
Happy birthday. I can't wait to celebrate with you. Love you so much.